Hi, I'm Dr. Randy Martin. We welcome you to our special presentation about Emory's state-of-the-art minimally invasive treatment for varicose veins with the use of lasers. Emory's vascular surgery and endovascular therapy group is highly skilled at this procedure, which eliminates the old, painful, slow recovery method of vein stripping. So if you've been living with the pain and self-consciousness of varicose veins, laser treatment at Emory offers you new hope. So what causes varicose veins? Well, first of all, the blood in your legs is defying gravity. It flows upward to your heart. Normally, a one-way valve prevents the blood from flowing backwards, but over time and with pressure, the valve can become weak and the blood can flow backwards, what's called reflux. This backed up blood pools in the veins and causes the bulging and twisted looking blood vessels known as varicose veins. It's estimated that about 1 out of 2 people over 50, or 15 to 25% of the total adult population, has varicose veins.
In the past, varicose veins have been treated with traditional surgery. This requires a lot of preparation ahead of time, as well as having the patient undergo either general or spinal anesthetic. Following the surgery, the recovery could be lengthy for a patient as well. With traditional surgery, there is also a small chance of scarring. The laser procedure, though, is less invasive, which means a minimal incision, minimal pain, and minimal recovery. The procedure begins with a local anesthetic and then a tiny incision to insert the laser. The incision is so small, it doesn't even require stitches. This is the laser that we use for the procedure. This laser fiber is inserted into the vein through a sheath, and then laser light is emitted to treat the saphenous vein. The whole procedure takes only about 45 minutes, and this compares to the open surgical procedure, which can take anywhere from 2 to 4 hours.
A laser is a highly concentrated beam of light and has been used effectively and safely for years to treat an array of conditions in areas from the eyes to the skin. The laser technology used by our vascular surgeons treats varicose veins at the source by delivering the right wavelength of laser energy to the right tissue. This causes the weak, damaged veins to close and automatically routes the blood to other healthy veins. So as you can see from what we've shown you today, the laser treatment of varicose veins by Emory's vascular surgeons has proven results without surgery, with little or no recovery time or pain, and with the elimination of your varicose veins for good. To find out more about making an appointment with one of our skilled vascular surgeons at the Emory Vascular Surgery and Endovascular Therapy Department, call Emory Health Connection,